I'm Patrick Palantonio. Summer vacation is over for thousands of kids in Milwaukee. They went back to class today. And this year, there's a new person in charge of Milwaukee Public Schools. The new superintendent of MPS got up early this morning with politicians and the state school superintendent. They went door to door ringing bells to build energy and excitement for the new school year. In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.